boys, and welcome back to another video. So in this video, as the title claims, we're going to open up 100 strong iron lockboxes. I've been doing these openings for a while now, and there's been some good ones and some really bad ones, but we still haven't found like that one super item that's going to bring this one home. So right now we've got the strong iron boxes, as I said, and they have a lot of potential, a lot of potential. So basically, just popping up Loot Appraiser and it will tell us whenever we'll get something good, and there's not really that much more to it. I'm just going to start by opening these up. And hopefully, we will get something good. There's 1,100 gold. That's not good. You guys can see that all of these items that I've received so far has this coin symbol on them. And that basically means that they're not good enough for me to put on the auction house. Like, I've added to the add-on scrap. So whenever I go to a vendor, it will just automatically vendor all of these items. So far, nothing good. Come on. I mean, I'm pretty damn sure that we're going to get something out of value from this one. Like, we have to. It's a must. Golden Scale. There's some really cool patterns and plans that you can get from these boxes. If it will give me something, at least. Like, these are all trash items. They have a super big loot table. The strong iron lock boxes. So there's potential, but there's also a really small there we go. Plansering Golden Blade. This one is up on my auction house for 150,000 gold. Has a market value of like 100,000 gold. And I can already see the comment section soon. There's no way you're gonna sell that for 150,000 gold. And you're absolutely right. I really doubt that I'm going to sell this for 150,000 gold. I probably sold like 10 of these. And I usually just sell them to snipers for like 50,000 gold, 75,000 gold. But they always sell. So that's really, really good. The only thing that sucks is the fact that I can't really sell it on my challenge tune. Because I'm doing transmog only on my challenge tune. And it's not really transmog, right? It, like, only collectors would be interested in buying that shit item. Let me see. Oh my god, I thought that was Starbelt. Not Starbelt, the Lesser Parry. It wasn't. Come on. That's not good enough. This one? We'll sell it. Come on. Big tickets. Big tickets. Mm-mm. Alright, still got 30 left. Nah. Mm-mm. Come on, Starbelt. Give me something. Something of value, please. Those pants used to sell really well. You can also get them in Ulduman. Now everyone is doing Ulduman. There's not that much of a demand for it. So they're really bad. Oh! That's a blue one. 14,000 gold for this one. It's up for 21 in my realm. Craftsman Monocle. That's good. Now we're talking. This is actually the best opening so far. We've already made a YouTube video called The Best One So Far. Well, guess what? This is the best one so far. Nah, shit. Every time I see a formula, I get hyped. Because I think, oh shit. Still though, we got a total value of 204,000 gold. I'm going to have to go through some of these minor green items. But the only good items we got was Siren Golden Blade. We got the Craftsman Monocle. And this one, it's not good, but I'm going to put it up on the auction house, guaranteed. So, yeah, market value of 204,000 gold. Not bad at all. So, thank you guys so much for watching these videos. I really love making these videos, and I think you guys enjoy them as well. If you do, make sure to click that thumbs up, and I will see you all in the next video. Until then, bye-bye.